Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. An eyewitness is offering the first accounts of the start of a shipboard fire at Port Newark Terminal that led to the deaths of two Newark firefighters back in July. The Coast Guard hearings are being held at the Union Township City Council chambers and live-streamed online. The amount of plastic fragments in bottled water may be up to 100 times greater than previously thought. The new Rutgers University study has been published in a scientific journal.